Hello everyone, and welcome to Wednesday's vlog. It is 1:35, I have got my unicorn pajamas on. Bella's got Christmas, and they are very comfy look. So basically, I am freezing, and editing here in the background. I am watching the wrestling. Yeah, look. And outside, it's finally sunny.
Open the door for Braun to make the tag to
Alexa. This was a Bliss from the top of the monster. And look at Steel Legend. And hopefully this afternoon I'll film a singing and they say I can come back. Because I enjoy singing and I like to go vocal lessons and stuff. So fingers crossed they allow me back. But there is some other singing skills, but I don't know whether I'll go to them or whether to teach that singing school.
Oh yeah. So, yeah. Next week, hey Goldie, it don't matter who you pick. Cause either way you get locked down in the old soul penitentiary, oohs.
It don't matter who she is, she gonna feel the glow.
So yeah.
Well, the husband and wife team of Naomi and Jimmy will take on Goldust and his new partner since Alicia Fox was hurt.
How do you counter the antics of a fox?
With the thorn of a rose.
Jimmy Uso, Naomi next week.
You will never forget the names of Mandy Rose.
And Goldust.
Rose Gold, Corey. Goldust couldn't have picked a better choice. And next week, right here on Mixed Match Challenge, the Bizarre Goldust and God's greatest creation, Mandy Rose, against the husband and wife duo of Jimmy Uso and Naomi. Meanwhile, back in the arena, Renee is with the winners.
Wow, Alexa Braun, congratulations on the win tonight.
Thank you.
Well, you know, we won because of my strategy and.
Well, hello guys, I'm back and it is 5:04 and as you can see I still got my unicorn pajamas and now after watching the wrestling I am playing the wrestling and
in late 2016, Curtis Axel declared he was going back to his roots as a member of the Henning family. Curtis Axel experienced a rebirth and solidified himself.
Sorry about
hitting superstars
this
in WWE.
It's just not working for me. It won't export. Don't know why. But I'm trying to figure it out. So, yeah, and basically I am going to film the singing school that I went to last year, and
it's no surprise that Curtis Axel was reinvigorated when Raw was in his hometown of Minneapolis, Minnesota. Axel's been going toe-to-toe with all comers in the WWE Universe in lots of previews. Once Curtis Axel returned to honoring his family legacy in sports entertainment, my opinion of him changed. Axel took a real initiative in getting himself on the path that he feels he deserves. deserves to be him.
We much in the
bit. Like he's starting to tire.
So I'm going to film him in 4 minutes. And then once I've found him, I'll let you know what that is. So yeah. Basically that is it that I need to bear in with. It is starting now. You can see. Let's zoom in.
Stay down, man. He misses the dive.